Hello again, heavy captain polyglot. So how are you guys doing? Okay, so now I have a learning tip for you guys. It's time for a learning tip. So now the learning tip is take it one step at a time. Take it one step at a time. Because when you learn a language, you probably want to study with several courses. And then you have Teach Yourself, you have Hessimil, you have Colloquial, and you only think, just like I thought, I wanna study all of this. But you forgot about one thing, but a very important thing, that you should take a step at a time. So along this year, for instance, I want to study a language, for instance, Latvian. So I wanted to study Teach Yourself Latvian and Colloquial Latvian. And then I have a Latvian grammar too. But I wasn't thinking about that grammar yet. But I wanted to study both courses, Teach Yourself and SML. Well, but since I want to study so many languages, so along this year, I believe I will only study with Teach Yourself Latvian. That's it. Next year, I will use Colloquial Latvian. And, sorry guys, the grammar. So I will take it step one step at a time. A language that I'm studying very, very slowly, very, very, very slowly, only from time to time, which is Malay. Well, I'm only studying the dialogues on Teach Yourself. And I have 3 courses for Malay, all in PDF, of course, but I'm only using Teach Yourself now. Later on, I might use Colloquial Malay and Malay for everyone. Another example, Chinese Mandarin. Well, Chinese Mandarin, I want to study Chinese Mandarin, I intend to study it along my life, and I want to reach a very good level. But along this year, I will use Colloquial Chinese and Colloquial Chinese too. That's it. That's it. In the future, I will use Teach Yourself Fast, Teach Yourself Chinese Mandarin. And I will use Hessimil, but I don't have to use it everything at the time. So take it one step at a time. Let's see what other examples can I give to you guys. Japanese. Well, I don't know exactly how will I work with Japanese, but along this year, if I am able to do it, I will only use Colloquial Japanese this year. Later in the future, I want to use Teach Yourself and Decimal too. So, it's kind of it. I guess you guys get the point. Let's see what other language can I give you an example about. Let's see. Well, no, I don't know. As for Catalan, I'm finishing Colloquial Catalan. I'm studying with Colloquial Catalan, and then I will finish Hessimil, and then I will keep on studying at a slow pace. But I guess that you guys already got the point of what I'm trying to say. So think about this. Take it one step at a time, and see you guys next.